It is the end of the road for dog racing in Arizona. As of January 1st of next year, greyhound racing in Tucson and Arizona will be a thing of the past. Governor Doug Ducey made it official today with the signing of two bills. The governor said, quote, "It's heartening that these beautiful greyhounds will soon be off the tracks and in loving homes." Well,